Hi, it's John Hoffman, Senate District 36, Champlin, Coon Rapids, Brooklyn Park. You know, throughout my many years of advocacy work, including local, state, and federal, I've seen good bills come and go. I've also seen policy discussions lead to nothing getting done. This is a historic representation of what people with disabilities have and continue to receive year after year. And I recall moving back to Minnesota in 2000, celebrating those that were on waiting lists for services were finally able to receive those much needed services. You know, I've witnessed over many, many years and too many times people with disabilities being discounted and not proactively part of any policy discussion. Since becoming a senator, I've seen parts of many bills that address some aspects of needs and wishes for those receiving services, and too many times I've seen that system not address those needs. This year, I can attest to you that for the first time in 20 plus years of advocating for people with disabilities, we have a bill in the Minnesota Senate that was inclusive of all members of the community and inclusive of the many services within our state. The bill we passed last night in human services reform is a collaborative work in a bipartisan manner, including many organizations, to finally put people with disabilities first. Like Chair Abler said, is it perfect? Nope, but it finally puts a stamp on the independence and pushes the system to be flexible to the unique and individualized needs of people versus the system forcing people to be in a bureaucratic world. After all, we should be person-centered, and we need to be providing informed choice for people. Thank you. We'll see you next week.